Hi, Melody here. This is my model. I call it a mini model of the circulatory system. And I think we're going to start with the capillaries. Capillaries are thin-walled blood tubes about the size of a cell that allow the exchange of chemicals from different tissues and organs into the blood system. The chemicals I'm going to talk about today are carbon dioxide and oxygen. Let's start with the digestive system. When the digestive system is digesting, then it creates some chemicals that can become toxic when they reach high levels. These chemicals are sent into the capillaries. Now, the capillaries are going to take all of that chemical and they're going to send it to the lungs. This is not working. Okay. Here we go. So the capillaries take all the stuff and then they send it to the lungs. Here in the lungs are going to inhale and take some oxygen. They're going to send that into the capillaries and they're going to take the carbon dioxide and exhale it. Then that oxygen is sent back to the digestive system. It's sent through the heart and back to the digestive system. Now this heart is just a juice box. I'm only using it as a pump. We're not going to be talking a lot about the heart. And I think you've already noticed a pattern. It goes around in circles. Take stuff, put stuff. Take stuff, put stuff. That's just kind of how it works. Well, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this.